In this experiment, you will learn to determine the specific methanogenic activity, SMA, of anaerobic sludge taken from an anaerobic sludge digester using an automatic methane potential test system, AMPTS. The system consists of three units: a water bath, a gas scrubber with sodium hydroxide to absorb carbon dioxide and hydrogen sulfide, and a gas volumetric unit to record methane production over time. The solutions used are phosphorus buffer, macronutrients, micronutrients, and acetate as substrate. The phosphorus buffer, macronutrient, and micronutrient solutions are added to the media or the substrate solutions. Additionally, the COD of the substrate solution and volatile solids or volatile suspended solids of the sludge samples have been measured to calculate the amount of substrate and inoculum needed. The SMA test is usually carried out in triplicate. First, mark all the bottles properly, three blanks and three samples. The blanks contain the inoculum and media without the addition of sodium acetate. The samples contain the sludge and substrate solution. For the blanks, using a balance, first weigh and fill the bottle with the calculated amount of media. Weigh and fill the bottle with the calculated amount of sludge to be tested. Prepare the other two bottles of the blank group in the same way. Apply silicone or high vacuum grease to the rubber stop if needed. Then mount the rubber stopper with the mixer, the motors, and the gas valve. Afterwards, for the sample group, as previously shown, weigh the acetate solution and the sludge and add them to the bottle. Mount the motors, mixers, and the gas valve onto the bottle. To achieve anaerobic conditions, using the extra inlet at the lid of the bottle, flush for 2 minutes all of the bottles with the gas composed of a mixture of nitrogen gas and carbon dioxide. Close the red valve. Place the bottle into the water bath. Correspondingly, connect the bottle with the correct gas scrubber bottle using the gas tubing. In the same way, prepare, assemble, and purge all the bottles. Place all the bottles into the water bath and connect the bottles to the corresponding gas scrubber bottles using the gas tubing. Connect the motors of the bottles with the power cables. Fill up the water bath. Set the temperature of the water bath. In this example, a temperature of 35 degrees centigrade is used. Input the names of the samples and set the parameters, such as the COD of the substrate solution and volatile solids or volatile suspended solids of the inoculum into the program. Start the motors and the program. During the test, check the water level of the water bath and fill it up if needed. After the test has been running for a few days, stop the program when the gas production stabilizes. Download the data from the program. To calculate the SMA of the sludge, use the data to draw the required graphics and carry out further data processing.